beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God.